Hello, my people. How are you doing today? You are welcome once again to my channel. Thank you for your support. If you are an old subscriber and if you are just new here, do hit that subscribe button and turn on the notification bell so that whenever I upload new videos, you will be notified. On this very channel, I talk about the things that happens around us, news and entertainment. So you wouldn't want to miss out. So today I want to bring to you the latest video that is flying up and down today, because for days now it has been Baba Ijesha that has been on the internet all around for molesting a 14-year-old girl. So today Princess was forced to release a part of the video where Baba Ijesha was pleading and confessing to the crime and was begging Princess to forgive him, that it was the devil's work. So I'll be leaving you guys now with the video. So you watch. Do not forget to leave your comments and give me a like so that you too will get to know that you like my videos. Thank you once again for watching. Bye.
No, let him wait, Oga. Please, why did you do this to me, Yimubiri? Please, I don't want them. I know you are saying you are sorry, but I know you. Did I do anything to offend you?
No.
Why would you molest a 7-year-old? I'm saying almost 7+. If you are telling me pay is the devil, fine.
You should not talk about devil. The only thing they are
saying is the devil daridging.
My younger sister,
but after everything I did for you, why?
You tried.
But why? But I want to understand. I took out my time, registered you in the school. The only thing I didn't even do was allow you to stay in my house. And that was because my marriage just broke up and I didn't want people to. So what did I do to deserve this?
Oh, deserve it. If I'm lying, look, oh, deserve it. But me, my God, you see me, daddy, Jim, my baby. To my call, my baby, my love, I didn't want
you. No, you have not even answered my question. Why molest a 7-year-old? Is sexual molestation, is it right?
You just tell me I don't understand your bad
response. I understand him now. She was on English.
No, the thing is that he molested her when she was 7. And then he came now that she's 14.
So do it again. Okay, why do it again now? Why do it again now? Okay, tell us, why do it again now?
I won't say you won't do it.
No, but why do it again now? I'm going to call. Why do it again now? Why do it again now?
Still
in
control.
I'm very sorry.
Why do it again now?
I'm very sorry.
Maybe we should just hand him over to
you. They are coming, they're already on their way.
Because Zotu, you are not talking to me.
Zotu said, if any police will come here, we should call them for Zotu. Let them, they are once registered.
Where is he going?
No,
Ma, leave it. Ma, no, don't bother. Sit down back. My brother, I'm talking to you as a friend because I know that you had issues. And that issue, I went all out. I'm asking you why harass a child at 7 years old and come back and harass her at 14. You are not giving me any cogent reason. You are saying it's them. But oh, Muti, you didn't drink. I want to forgive you, but I just want to understand. Why? I don't ask. If truly you prayed about it, you harassed her at 7. Why come back to harass her at 14?
You don't want to
I'm not called devil, brother. Any sorrow in your journey, what I've done is bad. No doubt about that. It's very bad to molest her. It's very bad, I know. But please, I'm pleading to your Lord, move the princess. You did not deserve it. Record it, you did not deserve it. Because you tried.
Okay, what was
even when I was coming, that's what I was telling you. I said, you cannot call me. Even once, I will answer three. Because you tried for me. Hey, Joe, just help me.
Okay, what was your aim now? What was your aim? To just destroy our life?
There is no aim. When there is problem, this spiritual problem, Matiwa, Ogun.
You have spiritual problem.
You can't even know. She knows.
That you know what she has. I know you have spiritual problem.
She even gave me a number. Someone to go, I mean, one or two people.
I gave you a pastor's number when you have problem with your marriage. Did I know that you can molest a 7-year-old or harass a 7-year-old? But you are not making me understand. If you are saying the devil, that was some years ago. You repeated it again. Does it mean you have done it to other people?
I know.
So you are saying if I ask around, nobody will say.
My shoe. My stepchildren for not this thing, say for your hand.
No.
I married a woman that lost her husband 7 years ago.
That is true.
Let me tell you, the daughter is just a little bit bigger than this. So you mean if you were to be in that shoe, you would spare that little girl.
He's telling me the fact.
You know what she calls me?
Daddy. He's not the father.
She did not joke with me.
You're old father. Enough to be her father.
Do you understand? We Why sleep together in the same bed.
Ha!
It's like my blood. As in, don't like it, it's my blood. You see the mother, if I call her any, see. Ah, no.
His intention. His intention. No.
That's what I'm saying. It's intentional.
Larry. At the point of intentional.
If it's not intentional. If it's not intentional.
Three good children.
Three children.
Boys.
If it's not intentional, why harass a child at 7, then come back years later? No, why do that?
You know what you need?
It's intentional.
Once you enter, you are an actor.
Yes, immediately.
You didn't waste time. You went to search the room if there's anybody.
Yes.
No, I did not.
What did you say?
You searched the whole room.
No.
Princess,
wait. Leave her. Let her express herself. Leave her. It's painful. If she don't express herself, you can eat her like that.
Leave her.
Let her express herself.
Ow!
This is what I do.
You search the whole house immediately I step out.
We were watching you.
If you
lie again,
why are you lying?
If I come to my door, if I come to my door, this guy will stop.
What did you now do? Leave him.
He said, no, I'm not. Because what I did is bash. As I just said, I said, this place is smaller than the place. So, Moania, how many rooms? And I now open this place. And I said, three rooms. I said, this place is small.
Where did you open? Wait, where did you open?
Well, here.
That's all.
I open.
That's all.
No.
Where
open here? I open here.
That's all.
I enter here.
You see your house?
Bushman, when you are
home, you house. Now.
But I was not around.
You see your house?
No.
Was the owner around?
But when you close,
so much.
You have never been here before.
That's why you molest her daughter.
No.
That's what you're telling me. That you feel free
to pay her back with that.
I did bad. Anywhere, I did bad. I don't need to hide my feelings or anything. I'm not lying, please.
But I'm saying, why harass her again? That's why I say twice. That's why we are asking.
That's the thing.
I'm going to leave you with them.
I'm not going to leave you with them.